course, because that's how they find everything they need to survive. Females actually spend their entire lives with the herd they're born in. They'll never leave. Males, they won't leave the herd till they're about 13 to 15 years old. Only humans have a longer childhood than that. Of course, here in the reserve, we do have a lot of scientists studying animals. One thing we've learned about elephants is that they can communicate with each other at levels too low for our ears to hear. We hope that by studying this and other aspects of their behavior, we'll be better able to protect them. I think there's more up ahead of the watering hole if we head down that way too. One of those big baobab trees here on either side of us. The trees could be as much as 2,000 years old. I've been here in the year once. Mama Rhino for her baby. There they go. Also, on that hillside to the left.